Powerful he is. He's not gonna take me!
You just got here, didn't you? It's not what you expected, is it? I expected a white light.
Where are we?
We're dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I'm not dead.
Thank you. Why aren't you happy? Don't you know this is where we go to get judged?
Get judged? For what?
Didn't you go to church?
Yeah.
Then you should know. What are you worried about?
I didn't practice it. I thought I had more time.
Time's a funny thing. You see, the life expectancy is 80 years, and then before you know it, it's all over.
Last thing I remember, I was in a fight. I hit my head. And now I'm here.
Well, looks like it's our time to go. Hey! Why are you running?
You knew of the truth, but you did not act upon it. You deceived yourself, being only a hearer of the word and not a doer of the word.
Please, I went to church. I know it.
I tell you the truth. It is with your heart that you believe and are justified, and it is with your mouth that you confess and are saved. But you allowed your sinful mind to control your weak heart. You became hostile to me, despite knowing the truth. You rejected my spirit and my gift of eternal life. I know that you do not have the love of God in your heart. For if you did, you would know that even those who make our good life fire. There is much more to fall on you than being a good person. Depart from me.
No!
Despite what many people think, our God is a merciful and loving one. The fact that there is even one way says so much about His love for us. He sent His only Son to die for a people undeserving of His love. How dare us think that there is any other way than through Him? Don't you think that the God that made the universe can save it too? God was lonely before the beginning. That's why He made you, and why He made me. God wanted someone to love. He wanted you to be that someone. For those of you who don't care about what I'm saying, there's nothing I can do but pray that one day you decide to love God back.